Oxnard. We are looking at a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. You know, it's too bad Todd's not here. He's always been the best at coming up with ideas that at first might seem terrible.
Right. Well, if he was here, he'd probably say something like,
"Hey, you know what's cool? Spaghetti strainers."
Go on.
And you'd say, "I feel like I've seen that somewhere before."
That is so me.
And then he'd say, "Well, what if I told you that this spaghetti strainer is also a hat?"
A spaghetti strainer that's also a hat? That is a brilliant idea.
No, that's a terrible idea. That's my point.
Let's put that in the maybe pile. Right now, we need to focus on TV shows.
Well, I'm sure Todd would suggest a spaghetti strainer that's also a hat, the TV show.
That's it. Todd, you've done it again.
No, nobody's done anything.
Oxnard, I want you to buy out the entire spaghetti strainer warehouse. I mean, every spaghetti strainer they got. I'm putting all my money in spaghetti strainers for this show.
How is this a show?
Hey, don't ask me. It's your idea.